reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson Meatpacking Facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit, and Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team, managed to subdue the men before anyone was severely injured. After injuring one of the boys responsible for ending the nightmare, told reporters that the two men were freak strong, like bulls or something. Authorities arrived and were able to arrest the men who are now in custody. A series of home invasions throughout Bell County.
Can I use this? I lost him. Just go away. Please. They're everywhere. Let's go. Something useful. Yeah.